So the stream's gonna be going on for a little bit. Yeah, like Super said, guys, subscribe. Hit that bell notification.
Yeah.
Every time I go live.
0.2 cents. Because YouTube will demonetize us for saying the word fun. Which was in one song that one time somewhere from like 50 years ago.
By the way, we just got our thanks, Super. You just demonetized our videos for saying the word fun. Good job. Well, I guess we're not getting no ad revenue
from this.
You said the word fun, though.
5 seconds and have no audio or visuals, and someone would like to copyright it. Oh man, I remember that time when there was that black space in our movie. Fucking copyright strike your shit.
Hey, what car are you driving?
One 87 help.
Yeah.
Here comes the pain train. Oh, but...
Why?
Okay.
I know. Why? What do you? What did you bring? You brought your fucking gun? Yeah, no way, bro. I'm ready. Is this guy ready? Are you ready or not? You should do that. Yeah, I'm ready. Right. Get out of my way! Get the fuck out of my way! Don't know who that. I'm out of here. Why? I brought my golf with me. I'm going off road. I'll be in the way. Trust me. My golf. My mini. I got my mini too. Yeah, but that's all. I say we should work together for this one. Is that a... It, damn right.
I thought you just beat him earlier. Aren't you the winner?
I got a mini... No, I got my Volkswagen with me right now.
Volkswagen.
I got this Volkswagen. Remember when fucking people just start playing this game and then everybody was like, just
you mean like when most games come out?
Do we get cash for doing this thing here? Okay, good. If we get cash, then we'll play this for a while, and then I'll try to get the friend again. I'm in the slowest car here, by the way. Just let me know. Oh. Oh. This guy just got a driver's shit. He's in that fucking McLaren. I want to buy that one, the last car, the best custom. I'm going to buy it. I heard that thing's fucking ridiculous. Do you see how far behind I am? I'm just having a nice stroll back here, okay? Don't worry, I'll be fine.
You're having a stroke over there?
Well, my car is.
Oh shit, how about you tell your steer? How the fuck somebody up? Where is he? I think that's him right there.
Make sure the next race is off-road. We gotta make sure it is. Yeah, look at me at the look at the leaderboards. Make sure it's off-road. Off-road sprint. Vote for off-road sprint.
Not a chance.
Why not? You don't want to go against my Bel Air?
Nope.
It's not even maxed out. You're going against an RX-7 that's almost maxed out now. Mine's 375. Yeah, but isn't it based off of points and drift? Not leaderboards? Yeah, exactly. So even if you fucking come in... I like how they put me at the front of the pack. Dude, swear to God, I'm gonna fucking kick this guy's ass. Does he have a jacket? You got in my way! Don't come at me with that bullshit! Where's he bomb now, bitch? What? Good. Good luck. I'm in third place. So I have a multiplier to do right now. What's that? The third place stands right next to me for second place.
Oh, there we go. I heard the wheel.
What'd you place? What'd you place? I placed fourth. Yeah, bitch! Suck my nuts!
Remember that time when you said you were gonna be third? Yeah, that wasn't happening.
I was in third for a while there too. Fucking, why does everybody do drifts? Like, nobody ever wants to do off-roads.
Oh, there's two level 20s here? Fuck yeah, hey level 20.
I did pick drift! I picked drift.
Oh, that's a fucking thresher. Fucking asshole, get down here.
What are you playing? Barlands?
No.
Bullshit!
No.
You're talking about a thresher, that's only in Barlands.
I think you've forgotten what the ships of the Cabal are called.
Yo, Farrell, you gonna sit back here with me or no?
Once again, you are wrong. Joey's here? You should have told me.
We're leaving after this. I need to go get another car. A different car after this. Oh, shit. Yeah, I know. But I meant after this, we're leaving. Because I need to go get a different car. I am dealing with a goddamn guy in a stout, in a fucking one of the chick's car, and he's just fucking everything up over here, like, everything in the road is gone. Farrell, what are you doing back there, by the way?
This is the greatest moment in my whole life. This is... If I never see this again in my life, I can at least say, well, there's one more thing I'm gonna add on my obituary.
I just knocked some jackass off the map. Now, can you mute that guy next to you, please? He's just fucking wailing on my ass. Behind me. Yeah, that guy! Heal him! Get his ass! He keeps hitting us. Why the heck you sleep? You saw you sit that completely. No, he's still in front of me. He's right there. He's right there. He's bitching everything. Just keep those guys off my ass. Behind him. Like, he can... No, block the guys behind you.
I see.
Oh, well then.
Only one, huh?
No, there's three. Who's this looking
at? Ah, there it is.
You tried to overtake me, didn't you? You tried overtaking me the last... Yes, you did! Dude, how the fuck did a Corvette Grand Sport fucking place third? That thing is like complete shit. Off-road! Off-road! Click off-road! Why is there... How are... Who has 31 votes? Somebody's modding.
Oh, so the game's just broken.
You know, there's 31 votes and there's only 8 guys in here. Go win this. You have a 2x position XP. Go for it.
Well, see, that makes more sense. The first time I thought you were just saying, if you just spam the button, you get more votes. Oh yeah, I forgot to use like fucking 2 minutes.
Go fail, run, drive, fast!
To run, drive.
I fail. I'm right behind you. Well, not anymore. But now I'm in front of you. Dude, you're driving on the right side, not the left side. In this country, you drive on the left side, not the right side, damn it. I know.
You gotta switch it to, yeah. The switch. What type of VS mode?
Yeah, the video game set on the driveline. Oh, okay. Driving into America.
Yeah.
I have questions. How am I in fourth place right now? I have questions. Drive, no guarantee, but drive. Yeah, I know. He's hitting me too. He's hitting me. This car is hitting me, yeah. He's fucking ramming me up the ass.
Would you like context with that sentence?
Unless we're streaming. No, I'm staying here. I'm having fun. No, I remember, I hold all the cards. You were in a regarda. Like, how the fuck
ricotta.
Did she? Mercedes, the guy's name is Mercedes Lago. Like, why?
Is that what they pick?
Not bad XP though. Not bad cast though. Return to lobby.
Oh, by the way, I will tell you this so you can enjoy it while it lasts. Because once I play Black Ops and the trial ends, I'm not going to play another Black Ops with you again.
Okay,
even if it's 20 years right from now.
Unless the stream asks for it.
No. So enjoy this while you can. Better hit that subscribe button because this is a once in a lifetime opportunity. Once.
Yo, hey. Stop playing High School Musical in the background.
Gotta be family friendly.
Instantaneously mutes Mike. Fucking instantaneously mutes Mike. It's like, no. I'm inviting you again.
I have the greatest saved thing on my, I could put this on your YouTube channel. It's stupid and only 20 seconds. God damn, is it great?
What is it?
I'm not gonna tell you. You have to subscribe to find out. Except I don't take subscribers because my shit is invisible. So, fine.
I gotta change my car quick. Should I grab
the... actually have a video.
Okay, that's a funny... Here's the funny thing. Wanna hear the funny thing? My Mini Coupe's the fastest thing I have. Not even joking.
Yeah.
Which is stupid. Barely any. Because I'm trying to get cash, and this is the easiest way to get cash. Oh, the fucking a couple months ago when I did play this, I saw an off-road Lamborghini. Apparently, you can turn a supercar into an off-road vehicle. Well, tell that to the fucking person I saw that had it.
You are physically impossible.
Physically, you're insane, but that's besides the point. Oh, somebody's watching my channel.
You poor, poor person.
You poor, poor person? Might be my girlfriend.
Oh, you really poor person.
Oh, fuck you!
By what unfortunate means have you been brought here? The world is a cruel place. This is a bit much.
Am I? I'll be driving in a fucking Mini Coupe. This is either gonna end out perfectly or very badly. Anybody wanna take guesses on this? But considering my car can go too. Driving out in the middle of nowhere right now.
Ooh, target address here. That's an S.
I am on the highway up the highway.
I'm in the highway.
Life is a highway. I wanna die away. I'm not your girlfriend.
Yes. My name is Bobbin.
You're not
I'm
my dad.
I'm 57 years old.
With that. You just followed me on places to network.
I'm glad I have this buff, but it would
so this
be
is
even a,
I'm gonna say it now. Me. This is either gonna end out very badly or fucking hilarious.
Doesn't have to end out well to be hilarious. Player branches.
Oh, we're in the same lobby again.
Vanguard.
Where are you, Blade? You're poor. What the fuck?
Right, 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 good shit. Arms, chest, clap.
Don't fuck with me, just go for it, all the way. These guys are wondering, like, how is a mini creep this fast? I guarantee you it. They're pushing, like, they're pushing 140 right now. Place are you in? Second? Yeah. Oh. Lots of ramming. Rammers on it. Yeah, I know. Fucking. I have the one guy who is in the. I don't remember what car. Don't know what car he's driving, but he's fucking ramming me pretty hard. I'm in fourth right now with a fucking Mini Cooper. This is not okay! This should not be allowed! I don't know who this guy is, but... Oh, it's the guy with the... with the fucking Corvette. Come here, bitch! I want your place! Is it bad that a Mini Cooper is catching up to you guys right now? And then a Mini Cooper just overtook you, too. And then... I placed fourth with a Mini Coupe. I'm done. I'm fucking done. That is not okay. A Mini Coupe. The JCW Countryman. How do you vote? Do you press X or what? Go off-road. Click on off-road, please.
I've clicked off-road, you've not.
I've gone off-road. I'm clicking off-road. How do you click? X or what? Like, it would not allow me to click X on it. Are you sure it's X?
No, I just pressed it.
Is that my how do you switch your camera? I think so. Mini Cooper to four. When on ready. And on ready. Try driving my fucking car and come talk to me. I have the worst vehicle here and I'm in fourth. I'm doing 200 right now in a Mini Coupe. Come at me. I My top is 233.
Place 4.
This isn't okay. I'm gonna be honest, this is not okay what I'm doing. You're not gonna let me, or I'm not going to win. Okay, like, I'm clicking on everything.
How many balls does it say you have?
4. It says 4 on off-road sprint. And then it says 7 on drift and 7 on sprint.
Above rest,
6.
Exactly, you got 6 votes.
No, it says I have no votes in. How do you get votes? I have a jackass behind me trying to knock me off the road. Let me know. It's barcode 01 trying to knock everybody off the road right now. He really doesn't want this mini tooth getting forth again, does he? Just seeing him laughing at the background because he knows there's a mini tooth. How do you emote? Don't press ready until you go. Okay. You're first. Says don't press vote until you are ready. Until you're ready. Or oh no shit.
What?
Thank you, Wolfpack. He was right.
Oh, use all your votes on drift.
Yeah, I did. Why? Is that a bad thing? And apparently a mini tube went that right too. Say that to the mini tube who's been in fourth and fifth the whole goddamn race. Oh shit! Farrell, I'm the one in the mini-coupe! Yes, I'm the one in a fucking Mini Coop. Fuck you, Farrell! You dick! Why? Because I've been in fifth almost the whole goddamn game with a Mini Coop? I'll still beat you in the standings. Like what? The driver? I think it's just a driver. I got last place, I don't mind it. I think it's high time for me to go get a new car. A better car at least. Yeah, I'm in. I'm done. Yeah. We're finished. Don't press... Oh. That was the one I fucking misread. Yeah. Okay, I'm leaving the speed list. Again. I'm gonna go sell a car too. I'm gonna go try to buy a Regrero or something. Yeah.
I'm buying the same car that guy hasn't bought.
Buy the Beck Custom. That thing's the fastest car and has the best handling in the game.
It can't be the fastest car. Mine's the fastest car.
You barely haven't seen the guy who plays with the Beck Custom and fucking demolishes everybody. Yes.
Is that
yeah. The guy I've seen with it, yeah, he's... I think he has a record of 78 wins with it. Wins with it. Thing's fucking fast. It's like a bullet. And nobody uses it. I think I need... But you gotta admit, seeing that fucking Mini Coop fucking being in fourth constantly is pretty fucking hilarious. Too. Mini Coop also passed you up a couple of times too, which was funny as hell too.
Well, I did kind of let you go to save your ass from people overtaking you.
That was with the Golf though. That wasn't with the Mini Coop. That was with the Golf, yeah. The Golf was the one that was doing all the fucking great work. Godhood! I like you Mini Coop, but I think it's gone. Well, I'm gonna do whatever I have duplicates of to it. If I have duplicates of it, it's getting sold. Duplicates of racing, if it's a race and I have a duplicate of a race, it's getting sold. If I have a duplicate of a drag, it's getting sold. Drift, it's getting sold. Yeah, I think that was the Murcielago, I believe. The Beck Custom is probably one of the better ones, yes. From what I've seen. From what I've seen, the Beck Custom is pretty good. I need more cash. I'm literally not even joking. I'm literally being strapped for cash here. 6,000, 60,000 or 600,000? What, did you just sell a bunch of cars? The Beck Custom?
No.
Why didn't you buy the Beck Custom? The Beck Custom is like 10 times better though. I'm not even fucking joking. I'm gonna buy the Skyline. Cause I don't have enough cash to buy that.
How much money
have you? Not enough to buy that car. For damn sure. 1,600 grand? Or 160 grand, I think. Somewhere in there. Yeah! I did. I have 190 grand. Not a lot. None now. Come on. I need new headers. If I had the cash, I would. Trust me. That's acceleration actually fast right now. I could if I really want to, I could restart the whole storyline and buy all the cars that I've wanted again, and then try to do it. You know what I mean? But I don't have the cash, so... Alright. I'm gonna head over to the garage quick. And then I'm gonna see what I can do here. Because I have no cash. My car is barely fucking topping fucking 100 at the start. And everybody's using the Regera and all that. You know what, I might actually do that. I might go fucking find I'm quitting and I'm gonna go find... I think the... How much does the final race give you again? Do you remember? Is it in 50,000? No, and it gives you your cash is transferred from multiplayer too, from in-game. Yes, it is. How do you think I get my cash up so fast again?
Mine wasn't.
Yeah, mine is. I was at 6 grand. I'll see how much cash I have now. I think it was at less than 6 grand when I did the last. Yeah, transfers over. I have these drags I could do. What is this?
One of my contacts says there's some abandoned cars lying around Fortune Valley, some kind of house deal gone wrong, maybe.
Yeah, I just wasn't looking for looking to do anything besides that. Shit!
Tyler. Hey Ty, it's Rev. I need Mac to pick something up for me. I think he'll like it. Let him know when you see him.
There's a huge rock here. I'm gonna go check it out. It might be worth it. That.
JCW countryman, what are you up to?
Bring it to the airfield. You'll see.
Listen to this baby purr. What are we doing with it?
It's a new build I need to shake down for a client.
You're asking me for help with a build?
It's a speed cross setup.
Huh? A speed what now?
Speed cross? Come on, you've never heard of it? It's an all-in-one package of speed, drift, big air, and destruction. It's all the rage in Belmont City these days. Except, it's big business now. You need a sponsor to get in.
I was made for this. It's all the things I love in one place.
Which is why I asked you for the shakedown. Get to the airfield and we'll put you to work.
What am I looking for then?
Good balance of drift and off-road handling. Should take big air and throw some mean skids on the rebound.
You just described my dream ride. Feeling tight, mate. How do we do this?
Speedcross judges award points for both style and speed. Hit each zone as hard and fast as you can to run up the score.
Two big scoops of style and speed coming right up.
Okay. This is weird, but okay. I guess it's not as weird as the Hot Wheel DLC for fucking Forza. Yeah, there's a Hot Wheel DLC for Forza.
Someone's been busy redecorating.
My own little speedcross test course. Should give you that special blend of jumps and crazy drift lines that make speedcross so extreme.
You didn't know that?
You got 3 laps. Show me what you've got.
That's a nice spot. That's my good idea too. Yeah, I know, there's a lot of people there for us, bro.
You're off to a great start, keep it up.
Damn! I am a legend!
Good angle, nice air, solid landing. The build is checking out so far. Keep going. Good job, Mac. You just hit my target score for this run.
Oh, I ain't done yet.
Good, jump good, speed great, smash good. I got 10 grand off that, Jesus. Oh, there's a shit ton of these though, never mind, I'll be fine with this DLC. Airfield Blitz is the next one.
Good shakedown, Mac. Looks like it's handling well. See how you handle a bigger course?
Do you even have to ask?
I am kind of scared in finding out what this car is. Nine to drift zone, six jumpers, five speed traps, and 112 smash moves. In a Mini Coupe again. The system will defeat itself. Nothing stays in a steady state. It overheats and melts. Are you watching? I'm his girlfriend. Just because like a pit eats his pups, eats his own litter up. It's a chance the guy leaves. Hi, babe. I love you.
Time to show up.
Pull up something cool in those zones, and they'll double your score.
A little warning would have been nice.
Out of a bit. Jesus Christ is the best. Yeah, I see that! Putting all my skills to the fucking test!
Great start, Max. Don't let up. This course is longer and tougher than the first.
I do not like that jump at all! I just smashed that record too.
Not like you need advice from me, Mac, but try hitting a different route on your next lap to smash more obstacles and get a higher score. This is seriously impressive. If only we could get into the series, we'd make it
game. Son of a bitch!
You have got to work your magic and get me in.
I am good. Are you watching this, Farrell?
Let's throw some skills.
That would be nice. Jump, epic, fucking great, great, good. $19,000? Dude, this actually might give me a shit ton of cash, actually. Not even joking. Guys, I'll say hi to my, say hi to my girlfriend in the chat, please.
You're a natural. No surprise. I've got the data I need to bring this car up.
Damn! Damn, dog! So
Mac,
you're good at this like a pro. Why does everybody think I'm a pro?
No show, but the Mini is already registered for the Speed Front Series.
No freaking way!
The car will get you into the tryouts, but you'll have to prove yourself to continue. Speedcross.
Wait, where's that
Speedcross?
Oh, it's there.
No joke. These guys play by their own.
I'm just gonna fucking go there, and then I'll fucking fast travel closer to it. You're so good at this, like a pro. I've been playing racing games pretty much my whole
Raph,
life.
What did happen
pretty much
to your
one of the few games I've
not sure I want to ask.
PlayStation 2. They didn't like me playing Call of Duty and that stuff. So, little did they realize I'd become a YouTuber and make a career out of it. Major fuck up on their part. Which is what we do. I probably wouldn't be doing this. We'd be doing fucking. Call of Duty videos all that often. Shoot! hell is it? There is fire in this one. I don't know what I think about this.
This is the voice of the streets. Races, the Fortune Valley Speedcross Series tryouts are being held today. Those who qualify will compete in a series through six locations.
Are you watching this?
Fortune Valley against the best speedcross drivers this country has to offer.
Farrell.
Right. Speedcross Series. Time to meet Mac.
Oh.
This is the good stuff right here.
Love it, Farrell. One of the best girls I know. Shit! Got me out of a dark place in my life. $19,000 off that. Bring the daddy, please. They want more cash. Not more cash.
Good job on the first qualifying course. Meet the next one, and you're in.
Do this. Well, hit top speed of 110. To climb that. I'm not gonna put myself into that.
Drivers, your curator is watching the speedcross tryouts, and she's thinking, isn't there a street racer among us who can crash this little sponsor party? Let's show our guests some of that famous Fortune Valley heat.
This is it, Mac. The last step before you're officially a speedcross driver.
Piece of cake. Let's go!
You can do this.
Excuse
me, superstar, coming through.
Loving you, the game, or both? Ooh, 14,000. Both.
So, you're the street racer who qualified today. Good job. I'm Jason Monroe, reigning king Speedcross. You can call me Barracuda.
Can I call you Barry for short?
Uh-huh. Well, enjoy Speedcross before the pros kick you out. See you around.
Bye, Barry! No fucking clue who you are, but bye! Know who the fuck that is? How the fuck am I supposed to know? So, rumor is, now with this, there should be.
Keep those upgrades coming, bruv. They're feeling tight.
You bet. Did you meet the amazing Mr. Monroe yet?
Oh, you mean Barracuda?
Is that Monroe's nickname? Jesus. Listen, Mac, this guy's trouble. Treats his mechanics
and
like
I love my
first rule of racing. Anyone you rely on to treat your engine automatically gets treated
like
royalty.
What the fuck is that?
I taught you well.
The fuck's an OBVS? And I love my
No, I love you.
That's kind of gay. You're kind of gay there, Farrell.
What? Why, your girlfriend, not you, boy?
Do we have to have a question? Do we have to have a talk here, Farrell? The fuck is wrong with you? I have questions that need to be answered. I'm certainly fucking confused. I'm certainly fucking confused right now. I'm certainly fucking confused. The fuck is going on here? Do I even want to know at this point? Yeah, you're my side bitch, Farrell.
Nah, I'm her side bitch. She calls me when she needs the good.
That is a good way to get kicked out of the party and your ass kicked by me.
I'm joking.
We'll be on later. Think of it this way. Before I met her, 3 months before I met her, I wanted to kill myself. Put it down. I had dark thoughts and everything. That was after I got here. When I met her, I refused to do anything. I still don't like you in my apartment, but I wish not. I wanted to literally, I don't know how to put it, eat a pillow. got out of that. Change me around. Because now, if I did it, she would come fucking. She would find me, raise me from the dead, and beat my ass senseless. And then let me die. Maybe, I don't know. But no. In the joking all aside, no. She's the best woman I know. Thank you, Farrell. You're a good woman. Dude, honestly, no, like, but no, chat, guys, I've been doing this for a while, and honestly, I like doing playing with the speed, I like doing the speed, it's fun. Oh, hell no, not, that's not because of you. Bite me if you think it's just because of you.
Nice. I was looking for that.
I found a... I found...
I'm gonna run to the shop. I'll be back in like 10 minutes, yeah? Don't leave. I will actually be back in 10 minutes. I just need to go get some butter. Okay? I'll literally run if I have to.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna finish up this thing and then I'm gonna be getting off for a little bit. I gotta eat.
1 out of 13, we're pursuit of a 410 vehicle.
1 out of 13, please provide pursuit location.
I'm not gonna leave, I'm just having to.
Suspect is now westbound through Silver Canyon.
All units, 1 out of 13 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Love this damn thing. I'm going to make
one
this
out of
my
13, please provide a location update.
Playable path. She's completely changed my life. I'm still streaming now. I'm going to be ending it here in a little bit.
Link 30, the car is wrecked. I need to drop out of the pursuit.
Copy.
Google works perfectly goddamn fine. It just doesn't listen.
1 out of 13, what is your location of travel now?
Now we're westbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy to 1 out of 13.
Do you see the thing I'm driving right now, Farrell?
Now heading southbound to North Liberty Tunnel.
Look at the back of it though. I'm running for the cops in the goddamn VW Beetle. That's what I'm fucking doing.
1 out of 13, please provide a location update.
Oh shit, that's electromagnetic. That's not good.
Copy, southbound through Liberty Desert.
That thing could shut me down pretty damn quick. We don't want that.
Our patrol car is disabled, and we're out of the pursuit.
So either I stay away from it, or stay in front of it.
Yo, guys.
This thing doesn't drive it! Stop!
Approaching airfield 73.
Why would you tell me to drive this thing through? Fucking GPS sucks. Yeah. Well, thank you guys for joining me on this stream. Guys, I'm going to say it one more time. Subscribe. When you guys hit that subscription, guys, please hit the bell notification. Let's guys know every time I go live. If I go live, upload, anything, I fucking love this fucking car. But guys, please, please hit the bell notification every time I go live. I'll be back here in about an hour, so you guys will see that. And then I'll be playing some more with Farrell, Farrell will be in the chat. I'm going to be doing more of the speed cross, and then we'll be, because I'm trying to get another car so I can actually... go in the speed crosses or in the online multiplayer and actually try to attempt instead of being in a mini coupe. But I'll see you in a little bit, guys. Thank you guys for joining me, and I'll see you in a little bit.